So one method in machine learning that's very, very popular is called decision trees. And just as in support vector machines, you were able to use a kernel trick to change from linear to nonlinear decision surfaces, decision trees use a trick to let you do nonlinear decision making with simple linear decision surfaces. So let's start with an example. I have a friend named Tom. And Tom loves to windsurf. But to enjoy windsurfing, he needs two things. He needs wind, and he also needs the sun, because he doesn't really like surfing with overcast or in rain. So if you take all the days of last year and make him data points, he doesn't surf when the weather isn't very sunny, and he doesn't surf when there's not enough wind. But when these conditions are met, it's windy and it's sunny, he enjoys windsurfing on a lake. My very first question, is this data linearly separable? Yes or no?